Oh, yeah.
Take that. See me coming. Coming in hot.
I've been expecting you.
Cool. I'm looking for answers.
Aren't we all?
I guess. There's this evil magician, Hex, and he's up to something horrible that's causing chaos all over Strudelbeck. I need to know where he's hiding so I can stop him.
Ah, yes. I see. The universe has sent a message for you. Follow the path of fire to the mouth with no tongue. There is what you seek.
Huh? What does that mean?
That is for you to discover. I am a messenger for the universe, not a translator.
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Hey, Ben. Learn anything new about our spooky sorcerer?
Maybe. A fortune teller gave me this strange riddle. She said, follow the path of fire to the mouth with no tongue. Any ideas?
According to my research, there's an old road where the people of Strudelbeck would light torches. Maybe check it out.
Torches. Road. Got it.
Good luck, Ben. And be careful.
Thank you.
It's time for a rumble. Ouch! Yeah!
Take that!
Monsters! Should I give him a head start?
didn't see me coming. Hey there!
Aha! A mouth of the cave! Gee, I hope there's no tongues in here.
Take that! Ah!
Nice. This has nothing to do with Hex, though. I should tell Astrid what I found here.
Something cool in the cave, but no answers.
Let us try again.
Yay, more of this.
Oh, I understand now. Destiny awaits on top of Spaghetti Mountain.
Now that makes some sense. I've definitely seen that on my map. Thanks, Astrid.
Take that!
Going up!
Take that!
Too hot to handle? Coming. Coming in hot!
Take that! I see monsters!
Kitty, kitty.
Destiny, wait. That was it?
What a colossal catastrophe this has been! I'm gonna head back to Astrid and give this last one a try. Add that to my list of accomplishments! This'll make me stronger!
I sense you may feel some frustration, but I must thank you for finding my lost kitty. I suppose it was my destiny you found, not yours.
The fate of all Strudelbeck is hanging in the balance here!
Yes. I sense the universe has one final message for you. Perhaps it will be of use. I see numbers. 2, 3, 7. And a horse of great length.
Hold your horses! I'll take care of this.
I'm back and ready to dish out the Diamondhead Special, a 24-karat beatdown! Action! Time to ground some monsters! Slip up!
My tie to the universe must have attracted dark energy. Hopefully my fortune was worth your effort.
Aw, come on! That fortune was ridiculous! A horse of great length? I think I'll just try finding Hex on my own.
Getting by.
Back at the starting line.
Don't slip up. Let's try that again.
All right! Hey there!
Take that! Take that!
Getting by.
Like it never happened. Reignited and ready to go. Thank you.
sailing. I'm sliding on in. Don't slip up.
Of great length. Astrid was talking about the Long Horse Inn, and the number 237, it must be a room number. I wonder what I'd find there. I should ask Marie.
Welcome back, young man.
Quick, I need to see what's in room 237.
Why, I can't just let you into a guest's room. The gentleman staying there was very clear he expected total privacy.
What did this gentleman look like?
I'll admit he's a bit unconventional looking, but we don't judge guests at the Long Horse Inn.
Did he seem magical?
Well, I guess his growing hands and ability to float in midair could be considered magical qualities.
Gah! Why didn't you tell me this before? That's Hex! I have to get into that room somehow.
Take that! An upgrade in the hand is worth two. Not in the hand. Ah!
Coming in hot!
To get hot. Whoosh!
His moves are smoking.
Hey there.
Good to know. Guess where I am right now? Hex's hotel room!
What? See if you can find anything interesting.
I should bring this to Astrid. I bet she can help me figure out where this map points. Hey, Gwen! What's up?
Hey, Ben. Check your mission log. There are some new side missions available in this region.
Benjamin, I apologize that I was unable to assist you in your noble mission.
No, you were right, for once. Look what I found in room 237 at the Long Horse Inn.
Ah, I told you. Never doubt the universe. It seems these lines converge at Landlocked Castle. That would be an excellent place for this magician to get up to something evil. But what could it be? Oh, I'm getting another message. But it's very fuzzy. I need something to hone my senses. Care to help?
A hero's work is never done.
I've hid some of my magical totems on nearby islands in case of fortune-telling emergencies.
I bet those will help. I'll be back in a flash with those totems.
Thank you.
didn't see me coming.
Too friendly. Baddies, up ahead!
These will do nicely. The message is becoming clearer now. This magician you spoke of, I see him at the summit of Mount Iceberg right now, looking at some kind of crystal.
He found the crystal! I have to stop him!
Here, take this compass. It will lead you to the peak of Mount Iceberg.
Hey! This is the compass Gwen read about on the tablet!
The path is dangerous. Be cautious, Ben.
Don't worry. This is Ben 10 you're talking to.
Couldn't outrun that one.
To the next venue.